in the Brawl Productions.
Kings and queens and chiefs. In the ancient times, it was referred to as Kavat Tahitwa. The majesties are attired in representative regalia associated with the pre-contact era of our islands. Amo'ikane, our king, our high chief, wears a mahiole, a feathered helmet, along with a ceremonial cape called an ahu'ula. He bears a ihe, a spear, indicating that he's a warrior chief of his islands and his people. His lovely high chief, Samo'iwahine, has a traditional feather crown called a lehulu about her neck. The sacred and precious Lele Hokoloa, a carved ivory whalestone pendant indicating that she's a descendant of the highest of chiefly rank. And she has a traditional goddess unite and celebrate each other's company. Let me hear all of you party people repeat after me. Aloha!
Aloha!
Aloha! Aloha kako, their majesties extend greetings to one and all and have declared the celebration officially in your honor. How about honoring them in return with a round of applause? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm looking proudly on the Iwahine. Hey, Kalupua! There you have it, our Hawaiian steamed pig, still steaming from the underground oven. Dripping with succulent flavors to await you. That pig looks ono, or as we say in Hawaiian, our Hawaiian word for delicious. And sometimes we combine the words in English and Hawaiian and say ono delicious. Everybody take those Everybody make your way to the dining area. We have a wonderful celebration of ladies. Oh, come on, our babies, come on, and come on over. This is the signal to start of our feasting. Welcome, make your way back to the dining area. And at this time presents our hostess for the evening, our Lady of Aloha. All of you in the dining area, let me hear you put your hands together. Welcome to the stage, Miss Serena.
There we go. experience in the islands with their hula. Now, to make it interesting, we're going to have a hula competition, and one of these gentlemen will receive a special gift as well as a special title, the one who impresses you the most. You're going to be the judges. Now, let me tell you how to judge a hula competition if you've never done so. First of all, every hula tells a story. Watch the hands. If you can figure out the story they're telling, judge them accordingly. Every hula has rotating and swaying hips to enhance the story. Watch the hands and the hips. And you should enjoy a complete version of the story. Every hula emanates with aloha. They should touch you with aloha from their hearts and happy smiles and show you that they're having a good time as they're dancing. Now, other than that, whatever other criteria you may have. Gentlemen, in the course of your hula, a couple of things. All the hula must be performed on this stage, okay? And I want you to know that the entire...
I have no idea who these gentlemen are. What I'd like to do is introduce them in terms of the color of the circle of the
hula. I'm excited.
Steps of the tap to the left. Got it? When you take your step, bend your knees, and your hips should go in automatic gear. Now, let's try both hands to the right, all hands go in the direction in which you're going. Very good. Follow those hands with your eye. Now, we're going to have somebody help with these gentlemen. Okay, oh good, mom is here. You come up forward. Yeah, yes, come here. They'll watch you, okay? You watch them now. All right, now we're going to take three steps to the tap to the right. Wave your hands. Both hands wave. And follow those hands with your eyes. And smile. Even though it hurts, keep smiling, okay, ladies? All right, now when you go to the left, wave to the ocean. Both hands wave. Beautiful. Keep those fingertips together. We're not looking at chicken. We're doing hula. Very good. Okay, now let's try it. Good luck, guys. Homa kau kau means get ready. Hands to the right. Dorian. Okay, all of you gentlemen to the right. Bend your knees. Smile. Let the music begin. Three steps and a tap to the right and left. Here we go. Everybody hula. The right, two, three, tap. Left, two, three, tap. Everybody hula. Oh, you're doing fine. Very good, guys. Give them a hand. Give them a hand. At least we got their hands to move. Okay, now pick up your heels and ue he. Now try it with your left foot. Left, bend, smile, ue he. Okay, guys, right, ue he, left, ue he, right, ue he, left. Hold it, don't give too much away, see you something later. All right, now, hands on your hips, bend your knees, take the audience around the aisles, guys, circle on the floor. Hip-shaking motion. We're going to catch a ride to the beach, okay? Now capture waves in the ocean. Hey, these guys are good. Okay, buddy, looking. Okay, and looking from the left. Also, good. Now, gentlemen, we're going to try fishing in another way. Fishing pole style, okay? Now, left hand on the right elbow. I want you to imagine this is a magic fishing pole in front of your school of fish. Any fish you want to catch for the inmates, point that index finger, cast that line, and hook that fish. If it tries to get away, reel them in the Hawaiian way. Go ahead, Dorian. Come on, guys. Reel them in. There you go. Good boys. Good boys. That's what you call catch of the day. All right. Now, the end of our dance, tap your shoulders, do a kiss to the audience, smile, take a bow, and say aloha. We're going to put all this together. Ladies, don't leave the stage, okay? Stay right where you are. Now, before you begin your hula, would you like to have the men join us? Is that an aye? Let me hear you. Okay, if you're a man, please stand. If you're a man in the audience, we want to see you. Come on, the ladies, we need you. Where are you, men? Don't be bashful, don't be shy. Be proud. Take the flight over to the Goldama, the seagull, the messenger of the gods. They guided our ancestors as they traveled the vast Pacific Ocean aboard tiny little double-hull canoes. Without sextant or compass, they made their way across the vast Pacific long before the Vikings ever sailed the Atlantic.
Kristen, you remember when we drove through here before and you kept going, is that the kind of boat Uncle Evor's going to be on?
Yeah.
Well, today, actually going to be on one of them. They already came in.
Who's coming in here?
I don't know. I don't know.
Something more impressive than Evor's coming in on. So Evor is escaping, escorting them. These are all Japanese destroyers in flags. The red
surprising. Yeah, with the dots.
Ships with the rising sun in Pearl Harbor. Right?
Kristen, you see the flags on these ships here? Those are the Japanese flags.
This is a Japanese heavy cruiser and those are destroyers.
These are the same ships they were fighting against back when Pearl Harbor was attacked by the Japanese. And now we have them sitting in our harbor.
Because we're not in Japanese and we
get a lot of
Yeah, we kicked their butt, so now they're submissive.
Now they're here without permission, we're not paying
for
anybody. Look at, is that them out there? No.
Probably, yeah.
He's supposed to be up on a... How do you know? Doesn't it say Foster on somewhere?
Yeah, on the bridge.
I'm thinking that might be his ship.
They're getting pushed in by tugboats right now. 964, is that it?
Oh! This is where Evor is.
Can you make him out with the zoom in on the guys up high? You say he'd be up there by that white stack, right? That's the highest.
Up on the white stack.
See the white thing? Up top, by the flag.
I see a guy, yeah.
Directly below the American flag,
where all,
five or six people up there.
Where all the people are with the binoculars. But they're, how do you know an officer uniform from not? One of these people appears to be there. Kristen, start. Kristen, start waving. Try to get somebody to wave at you. I can't tell. Anybody yet? Wave. Go, 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 I'm trying to get him to wave so I can see. No, where's he at? At the front of the ship, he said, right? Not the back?
Is that him up there by the binocular thing?
I don't know what an O3 deck is.
Most of these people don't know anybody here, huh?
Wave your arm so he can be looking around. Please, you're shaking it and the video camera's right on. I need one of those for diving. No? I thought he was up on that top floor up there, the white guy, in between the four other darker people. That is so cool, Evor. You have such a cool ship.
I got someone to bring me.
Where?
Buddy.
this, strike it a pose. That is where we have to turn. Oh, it's a proud moment! What's up with the shades? Wow, are those regulations? That's what I was just saying. I'm like, are those regulation sunglasses? Damn, these are some plus arms. Hi, Sydney.
Where are the lions?
The lions? No lions.
The lions. What lions?
Watch out, move out of the way. Ah! Look at all those stripes on his arm. Ah! Picture of me taking a picture of you. Woohoo! You say hi, wave hi, Jack Leaboy. Oops, sorry about that. Evor's chilling up there. While all these guys down here did work. What was I talking about? Heave ho, tie the ship up. Thank you. size of that lady. How the hell did she pass the PT test? Lord. That custom made her dress white. Back from lunch, here we are, hoping to find Evor. There's me.
Bash. And speaking of the big, the huge event, the big bash happening July 26th and 27th, if you'd like to win tickets for KCC and I for 100th Birthday Bash, keep listening for these three songs. Aloha from the Manao Company. 003, just like brother Timmy Mendoza of Evo this morning, he won tickets plus he is now qualified for a trip or two to Las Vegas courtesy of non-stop travel and worry-free vacations. Do you think you can be a big winner? Keep listening to this next KCC and FM 100 50-minute music album.
KCC and FM 100. Heli on track.
Traffic on the H1 Clipple headbound direction backed up into the 4 Chapter Flats because of a couple of accidents right between the Middle Street overpass and getting down into the Kendike. One's 4 cars involved, the other's 2 vans. On Kalanianaole Highway by the Waimanalo Shopping Center, an accident and a stalled bus as you approach the Pali Highway coming out of Castle Junction.
And so I gave you a little smile, then you smiled back at
Sure,
I'm so happy that I'm here.
My bad.
You bought me a beer for $2. $2 does not go in on whatever I'm buying.
It is the real deal.
Woo! Sailors at their best.
Hi, Dave.
Here, give it to me and I'll
No, say hi, Dad, because that's where this video is going.
Going towards.
Hi,
Dad. Mom, don't look at this, Mom.
$9.59.
They're bad.
Look at that.
I don't. It's,
hey. Dude, I ain't paying the whole thing.
I'll give you your change back.
I want $5 back.
I thought you're not allowed to get those.
You're here with me, the great one, Kerr. That's Kim. It's Adrian. Josh. And Joe.
Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
Alright, cause you gotta get my head here.
Right? As a wise man, never know it as a poor man's feeling. We're looking at the beach here in Hawaii now. Ready? Kim, to the beach. We are driving down to the beach area. So beautiful. Ah, beautiful.
Yeah. That's the banyan tree.
The banyan tree. What the fuck that is? That is the banyan tree.
Robert's Hawaii.
That's the bus.
It's Robert's Hawaii.
It's Robert's Hawaii, all right.
This is a huge beach park. It's
really big fun. Beach park, huh?
So, you want to park? Go have a drink.
Sure, why not?
Gotta have a lava flow.
Lava flow, why? It must have been so bad.
Oh no, I got a wet butt here.
You got a wet butt. Let me check that butt out.
Oh man.
Oh.
Wet butt here.
You got a wet butt. Let me check that butt out.
Oh man.
Oh damn. Oh damn. Can I feel
money
that?
Money ain't good no more. All
money
right?
Ain't good no more.
I just made the freaking president frown.
And there's Kim. There's Kim. She's not in the car yet. She's taking too long. All right. And now we're going back.
Yeah. He's got it, dude. He's got it. Oh, he's got it, dude. Turn around. Turn around. Show the hiding. Come on. Show the
hiding. Uh-oh. Oh, what are you doing?
Right here, right
open
here.
It back up.
Right here. Check. Come on, dude.
Look at the hiney. Dude, what were you doing? Really, truly.
Oh, that's a cool moment.
Uh-oh.
That's a cool moment.
Like
uh-oh. With Robert's got his...
Uh-oh.
All right, we gotta get the clouds out of the way because we want some sunshine.
Uh-oh. What does that say? Heineken beer, Bud Light. Uh-oh.
I want to hit the water, man.
You want to hit the water? Adrian, you want to hit the water?
I will try to hit the water sometime.
No, you won't. Shut up. So, Robert, you can hit the water?
I'm hitting the water, baby.
Kim, you know you're not going to touch that water. You're in the Army. Army's afraid of water.
And me, this damn sexy stud, I will touch the water with this hat on. That's right. Look at me up and down.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, I'm a sexy bitch. Sexy. Count them.
Stop.
Sexy.
Stop.
Water? You're in the Army. Army's afraid of water.
And me, this damn sexy stud, I will touch the water with this hat on. That's right. Look at me up and down.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, I'm a sexy bitch. Sexy. Count them.
Stop.
Sexy.
Stop.
A beautiful beach, and I peed all the way over there. I peed. See what I'm looking at right there? Okay, maybe a little to the left. I peed over this somewhere. Yeah. There's a beautiful view of the coast. Don't worry about those ships. Those aren't Navy ships. Don't even worry about them. Beautiful. Awesome. Take a look at the ocean. Awesome. Those are not Navy ships. Are you saying again? Those are not Navy ships.
You see the guys on the outrigger canoes out there?
Yes. Beautiful. There's the sunset, Mommy and Daddy. There's sunset from Hawaii, one that you'll never see, because you never want to come here.
I have good sunsets on video.
Hold on, brother.
Got it. Got it, Fred. Dude, I know how to do it.
All right, make your thing hard.
Oh, I'll make your thing hard, buddy. Are you ready?
Nasty.
This guy.
Ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
Come on,
Whoa, no, no. This guy here.
You want to push your boat?
No, I don't want to push your boat.
All right, we got a can of beer right here, man.
That's my beer, dude.
Wait, wait. It's too heavy, bro.
Hold on, Josh. Wait, wait, wait. Hold on, faggot.
Oh, my watch. Waterproof watch.
Okay.
Yeah, mine too, but I don't trust it.
All right, brother. Go ahead.
This is as far as I can go. I'm gonna say I can't swim.
Yeah, baby.
Hey, Baywatch, ready, Baywatch.
These guys are. Two California guys at home in the water.
I did not get so wet. He's silly. Evor?
They fell. Josh in the water.
He just fell in. Ah, here comes the wave.
He got taken over by the tidal wave.
Home a porn DVD like when I was like 9.
The handkerchief. Mr. Hanky.
Watch out, baby.
Get me out of the room.
Don't run over.
Get up on the grass.
Last thing we need is
And that's it. Happy day. Huh? Grab the glasses right here, Mom.
So what you got there?
My Gatorade. Gatorade.
Jump off of.
Oh,
Thinking about it. You're making a sand angel.
No, no, I'm doing.
There's no snow.
I can pretend there's snow.
Oh.
Grab that one.
What? What? I can't.
What?
Evil. Thank you.
I'm kind of cold.
This group?
Yeah. Let me sit down and look in.
Waimea Beach.
Oh.
Where'd Evor go?
Oh god, he died in the tunnel.
Huh?
He died in the tunnel. He'll be floating up in a second.
Thank you.